I'm Lori Tucker.
And I'm George McKenzie. We've been co-hosts of the Children's Miracle Network Telethon on KMOL TV4 for the past 2 years. And the Children's Hospital at Santa Rosa Medical Center has really found a special place in our hearts. We've been able to see firsthand the tremendous healing being done there by an incredibly dedicated and talented staff of doctors and nurses.
And we truly believe that nobody does care for kids like the Children's Hospital. We'd like to show you now some of the reasons that make the Children's Hospital such a special, vital place for the good health of the children in San Antonio and South Texas.
One of the keys is specialization. At the Children's Hospital, there are highly trained specialists available for just about any type of ailment or emergency. In fact, the Children's Hospital has the only emergency service just for kids in the entire city. Many of you will recall the story of little Mahogany White, who was shot in the head during a grocery store holdup. She was rushed to Children's Hospital emergency services, and she left the hospital a month later, walking and talking like any normal three-year-old. She's just one of the hospital's many success stories.
That masked helicopter you see landing on top of the hospital is bringing a case that only the Children's Hospital can handle. Like a prematurely born infant bound for one of the showplaces of the hospital, the neonatal intensive care unit. With rooms full of sophisticated equipment, it is here where love and medicine combine to perform many miracles for children whose first months of life may be their most precarious.
The newly remodeled day surgery wing is yet another reason why the Children's Hospital is ahead of its class. Kids can come in for minor surgery without having to stay in the hospital overnight. And that means mom and dad can save a few dollars, too.
Here's a place that's extra special. It's the Children's Ambulatory Care Center, which houses 23 specialty clinics where children are treated on an outpatient basis for a variety of medical problems, including cancer, hemophilia, birth defects, and arthritis.
On every floor of the hospital, you'll find a staff dedicated to the healing of children. From nurses, to orderlies, lab technicians, to doctors, every person has a special role on the miracle-making team. As pediatric neurosurgeon Dr. Arthur Marlin says, it's what we expect.
Things run that way because this is a children's hospital, it's a good children's hospital, and it's geared to run that way. It's what we expect from a first-class children's hospital. And it's what we need to continue to expect.
Providing quality care and state-of-the-art equipment is terribly expensive. In treating and caring for more than 9,000 children each year, the hospital provides more than $4 million in charity services. That's why your help is so desperately needed. How can you get involved? Lots of ways.
Civic clubs, social fraternities, sororities, professional organizations, plan to have a special fundraising event. Small or large, we'll do what we can to make your project a success. And on May 31st and June 1st, we'll celebrate your achievements on air during the telethon.
For the Children's Hospital.
You had pledges with you, right?
I had pledges.
We heard a lot about that cut-a-thon. So how did you do, Linda?
$1,700.
I've been told you have a check to present.
Yes, sir, I sure do. Got one here that, for about $500.
Hey! All right, thank you very much.
We'd like to present to the Santa Rosa Children's Hospital a check for $1,000.
As a business or corporation, help the children through a direct contribution or conduct a special product promotion, offering a small percentage of the sale to the hospital. As a corporate sponsor of the telethon, you and your employees will be asked to join in the fun by answering phones at the KMOL TV studios during the show.
We also invite members of churches and congregations to organize a special event or have a special collection. Whatever your participation, we look forward to seeing you in front of our cameras during the telethon.
$25,000.
And our friends in daycare centers, schools, and universities, please join in the making of miracles at the Children's Hospital. And remember, the harder we work, the more children of San Antonio and South Texas will benefit.
And last, but certainly not least, don't forget to call in your pledge during the telethon on May 31st and June 1st. Join Lori and me at KMOL TV4, along with Maria Osmond and John Schneider in Salt Lake City, Utah, for the Children's Miracle Network telethon.
And most importantly, every single penny earned stays right here at the Children's Hospital to help care for the kids of San Antonio and South Texas.
Like Children's Hospital patient Joseph McAllister, the children need you to become a part of their miracle-making team.
Help make miracle happen.
Great.
I am your child. Wherever you go, you take me to. Whatever.